city of New York is our host today as we settle in for the action here in the home of the Knicks. Good evening, everyone.
Decide to take their first time out here. During this timeout, they have to be talking about how to assess the offense.
I think they're pulling up their best play, trying to get an easy bucket. A good after timeout play.
Smith checked in for Oakland. And Chicago also making a switch. Luke Longley's checked in for Purdue. Smith makes the body. Back to Smith. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. John Starks in his defensive effort right now against Michael Jordan.
Kevin, that is a ginormous task, but one that Starks doesn't back away from. And I think he's up to the challenge. He knows how to be a pest and make it difficult for Michael Jordan and limit MJ's effectiveness on the offensive end.
It is going to be must-see basketball foul.
Yes, sir.
First team foul.
First quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Ewing outside. Here's the Starks. Here's Smith. Slammed in by Steph.
Things had been going a little bumpy for the Knicks this season, but ever since New Year's Day, they've been playing great basketball. It looked pretty intimidating out there. Other guys can do that. Michael Jordan, everybody, you can't top his showmanship.
Knicks trailed by 14. Pass to Bobby. Dishes it to Smith. And he pumps in the layup off the glass. Smith's got his third bucket of the night.
Excellent vision on display, dropping a dime to set up his teammate.
Starks against Jordan. Three-pointer. John Starks looking at Jordan in this one. Jordan is having his way.
Training threes left and right, making it rain from behind the arc.
Nothing that D is doing has worked, which is why they are going to continue gunning from outside the arc.
You talk about a hostile crowd, both Steve Knicks fans are going to be very vocal. Seems all game long.
It's part of what makes Knicks home game so intimidating. Just being in this building can give teams nerve. And it could be a factor for the Bulls in this one if they let the crowd get under their skin.
Yep. Here's Harper. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. They get a hand on it. And here we go. The Bulls. Fast break. Jordan with the ball.
Defense tries a little too hard to stop Jordan. Any spot is first team foul.
Bulls shooting their first shots of the night from the shooting stripe.
Michael Jordan.
And so Jordan nails both of them. Anthony against Armstrong. From deep. They get it again. Doesn't get it to drop for him. He gets it up. A shot missing.
Michael Jordan getting it to the score.
An excellent game from offensively. He's got 21 points and counting. Back right after this. Welcome back, everyone. The Knicks simply with the Chicago Bulls are checking out the New York Knicks. And our second quarter is getting going here. Chicago leading by 17.
The atmosphere in this building right now is fantastic as we go into the second
quarter.
This New York crowd is making noise and letting their Knicks know they've got their back.
They've got Anthony. Smith is out there with Ewing. Then there's Starks. That's Bonner at the three for the small forward. That's the five for New York right now.
Nicely done by John Starks there. Got the ball right to the shooter on time and on target.
The energy of these New York home games, Clark, it is one of a kind.
Well, it's a special place. The fans really know the game and love it. And this is what basketball is all about to me. Two great teams in combination while the fans are being heard loud and clear.
Yeah, they know the game so well. You're so right. Chicago making a switch here. Once checked in. Clark, in the first quarter, Starks didn't seem to give Michael Jordan too much trouble.
No, he certainly didn't, Kevin. And that's a credit to Michael Jordan. I think Starks didn't expect Jordan to be as sharp as he was. He's going to have to turn it up defensively if he's going to disrupt MJ.
Really amp it up. You're right. He got that one up.
Michael Jordan.
Jordan's got 27.
One thing that hasn't suffered with Jordan since his leave of absence is efficiency from the free throw line. He enters this game having only missed 5 of about 30 total attempts. That's pretty good.
Jordan's free throw shooting has always been a hallmark of his game. Averaging around 84% on shots from the stripe. That muscle memory clearly serving him.
Hey now!
That's rough.
Yeah!
E.J. Armstrong. Weakness of Jordan. He's got a tremendous first step.
Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. Starks outside. Here's Ewing. And Patrick Ewing with the slam.
And that is how you get busy on the glass. What a finish.
Yeah, Clark putting a little extra muscle into that one for sure.
Yeah.
He was a menace on that play. Keeping it alive and then punishing the D for not bodying up on him.
Oh, Mike, what a fantastic first quarter Jordan had on the offensive end of things.
He's scoring practically at will, getting the shots he wants and draining them. Just have to wait and see if the Knicks let him keep this up.
But the two throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contest.
Not afraid to mix it up inside. One of those right into the cover to draw.
It's his first trip to the line. The Knicks making a switch here. Davis is checked in. The Bulls leading by 17. What a game so far for Michael Jordan. Coach, he's playing very assertively on offense. Jordan.
And Patrick Ewing has not been able to do much about it. His own numbers just don't even come close to Jordan so far.
Pretty surprising. And now let's check in with David Aldridge. David, what do you have?
Thanks, Kevin. Now, since Jordan's big return, Chicago is just 2-2. From what I'm overhearing in the huddle, they think this could be a big night. Guys?
Wouldn't that be something? David, thanks for that. Mike, sounds like the Bulls have a lot of good energy right now.
A win here would certainly be a statement. It would also show people that MJ is back. And that may always mean business.
Big time.
But it makes you feel a little nostalgic to see Michael Jordan back in New York, a place where he's been a part of some heated and iconic games against the Knicks.
Uses the glass to finish
Michael
the lane.
Jordan.
Jordan's got 37.
All too easy for Jordan. Just unfazed by anything the defense throws at him. He's got an answer.
And the dunk by Jordan.
Creating offense through working hard on defense. Boy, I love saying that.
I know you do. Going all the way with it, too.
Yeah, you see the tenacity from them on both ends. Impressive sequence.
Clark, this is Jordan's 5th game back with the Bulls, but it still feels like he's in the middle of his return.
Kevin, I agree with you. The return tour, not quite over yet. But seeing him here on the Knicks' home turf again, it's almost like he never left.
Now, thank goodness he is back.
Yes.
A deep three from Jordan. Off target with his 3.
You know, looking at this Knicks team, this is the first time they've really been at full strength this season. Injuries really took its toll on them.
And so Jordan will bring it out for the Bulls. Good on the shot.
Michael Jordan's
got 41.
Boy, what a ruthless, wicked dribble move that time by Jordan. Threw his defender off and got the space he needed to fire.
That shooting zone for Starks is still hanging around. It's got to be frustrating. We all know the scoring record for this building, and Jordan is flirting with it right now.
Keep going, work inside. Close range looks like that will keep your lead safe. Stay on the attack.
I agree. The defense has to shut the door on those kinds of shots if they want to turn this around.
Catching up on the changes for Chicago.
I have so much respect for the way John Starks plays the game. I mean, his energy, his tenacity, his competitive spirit, all of that has made him a fun guy to watch.
And both free throws good for Starks. Jordan looking it over. Over Ewing. Out of bounds. New York takes possession.
Knicks ball.
And we got to take a second look to admire that outstanding block.
Reads the play well there and gets himself in the air at just the right time. Terrific denial.
so it's New York with it. Got a piece of it. Pass to Davis. Free throw line jump shot. And then Ewing with the jam.
Who's struggling against Ewing? He's had a nice performance so far.
Smooth sailing for Chicago. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And Jordan gets it to go.
Jordan. And right now, MJ has it going on. His teammates should just continue to get him the rock.
Chicago foul.
This is his second shot for the free throw line.
Second personal foul. 13 foul.
Free throw good. Starks.
At the line for New York. John Starks. At the line.
And both free throws good for Starks. And so here is Chicago. Jordan finds Pippen. Good, and the assist goes to Jordan. Pippen's got 8.
A decent shooter from outside the arc. For Pippen, it's about firing with confidence.
Ewing, good. And once more this half,
they find a way to get great position inside.
Here's Jordan. One more basket, and Jordan ties the record in this arena. He's got 48.
They aren't showing any signs of easing up. Their offense looks superb right now.
They can't get careless with the league. And so far, this hasn't been the case.
And so it's the Chicago Bulls rolling along with a 27-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. The sun has begun to set here in New York City as we get ready to jump back into action here in the home
and
of the Knicks. Welcome back, everyone, to New York. And the Knicks taking on a head-to-head battle with the Chicago Bulls. It's been another memorable Knicks home game so far.
How great is it to see Michael Jordan back in his Bulls uniform? I mean, this is a team he's led to some incredible highs. And you can already see guys feeding on his energy, his talent, and his competitive spirit.
We go now to David Aldridge on the sideline. Hey, what do you have for us?
Thank you, Kevin. Now, as the Bulls get back on the floor, you remember that there's been lots of turnover since Jordan left. There are 8 players on this team who have never played with Michael before.
He's tied his record here in New York. 50 for Michael Jordan in just his 5th game back.
And this is why you just can't give Jordan a running start. I mean, once he has that, the launch pad is set, and he's going to ecstasy right through the air and on top of your head.
Ewing. Bill Perdue grabs the miss. And since his return to Chicago, Jordan has remarked, Mike, that he sees this as Jordan breaking his own record and setting a new one here in the Big Apple.
Boy, Jordan is something to watch slamming home the ball, man. This guy is really strong and does it with force.
Well, after a hot first half, Jordan has been looking very dominant, Mike, on the offensive end.
And you can tell it has the Knicks frustrated. They were hoping he could.
55 points for Michael Jordan tonight.
3 points.
A double nickel for MJ. What a performance. Starts outside. And they get it. Here's Ewing. Goes up again. And that's 2 points on the way. Ewing's got 16 points.
Here comes Ewing to do what he does best. Cleaning up the glass and making sure they convert.
Continues to climb for Michael Jordan.
You're not going to get stops against him unless you give an effort.
Priority and goal number one has to be tightening up the defense. They can't afford to give him open looks.
Clark has seen so far in this game, Jordan has been able to outwork Starks in his defensive efforts.
First, yeah, I agree with you there. He seems to be just one step ahead. Really sharp. Starks might end up regretting making it known that he thought he could tie up MJ.
No challenge him the whole way, you know that.
Yeah, he's a fighter.
Davis has checked in for Bonner. Here's Jordan, and it's Chicago scoring again.
Catching the defense off guard that time with the pull-up. Jordan, too good off the dribble.
Pass to Oakley. That falls. Nice feed that time from Harper. Harper's got his 4th assist in this one.
Jordan against Starks. A nice shot by Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Jordan's got 13 points now in the quarter. Bulls seem to be doing everything, Mike, they can to silence this New York crowd.
Yeah, if these fans are bothering them, they're doing a great job hiding it. And nothing shuts up a crowd like the opposing team having control of the game.
And they've got control right now. Driving in, and that one drops for them.
You know, this is why Jordan is such an effective scorer. Picks his spots really well inside.
Here's his starts. Kukoc grabs the miss.
Kukoc is got his
fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Pippen. Another one falls for Chicago.
Well, it's really hard to come back if you can't get stops. You've got to figure out a way to stop the bleeding if you're going to come back.
And he looked very comfortable on that one. Not a lot of resistance.
That's great.
There's the whistle. Illegal screen.
You know, I admit there is a little bit of a gray area when it comes to setting screens, but that one was pretty clear cut to me.
Yeah, gotta have your feet set. He did. Easy call for the officials.
The Knicks making a switch here. Anthony's checked in. Wennington, he's checked in for the Bulls. Kerr comes in for Armstrong.
These are two teams we've seen clash many times, including when the Knicks defeated the Bulls in last year's playoffs. Fiercely competitive series. Aggressive move. That's an easy 2 points most of the time.
And it's Michael Jordan, coach, who has looked firmly in control in the back half of this game.
Meanwhile, Ewing has kind of been diminished out there. Not much of a contest right now between these two stars.
Last season, the Knicks were able to overcome Chicago in the playoffs, Clark. And this year could be a lot different with Michael Jordan.
Well, I understand the sentiment. We'll just have to wait and see on that one, though. Every time they meet, these two teams bring playoff intensity, and that's what makes it the rivalry that it is.
What a great rivalry,
Michael
indeed.
Jordan.
Good use of the bounce pass there to set up his teammate.
50 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. A pass to Oakley. That falls. Nice feed that time from Oakley. Parker's got assist number five here tonight.
You know, I gotta say, Michael Jordan has looked good since making his return to the league. Generally speaking, we just weren't sure what we could expect from him.
You know, given their lead, wasn't sure if they'd come out with energy in this third quarter, but there's the answer for you right there.
This is what the great ones do, not allowing the opposition to gain any hope with a comeback.
And their offense so much more efficient here in the second half. I like what I see.
Yeah, things really tilting their way. They've got all the momentum.
7 second difference, shot and game clock. Anthony kicks to Hart. Drives to the hoop. Oakley, count it, good. Oakley's got 8 points.
Nice pass, creating the opportunity. Great teamwork on that one.
Here's Jordan. And the rebound paying off
Michael
as they
Jordan.
Pick out two on the second chance bucket right there.
We've seen this from Jordan before. He lurks around the offensive glass.
Here's Harper. Up again. Can't connect. And as we end the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. The Bulls on top, opening up a huge gap. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports. Welcome, everyone, for the fourth quarter here in New York. It's been a great game here today so far with the Knicks going up against the Bulls. With all eyes on the returning Michael Jordan. And it's Anthony with the ball for New York.
As we get into the home stretch here, the question of whether or not Jordan has his legs back is a little more important.
Anthony is out there with Hubert Davis. Then it's Williams. Then it's Williams. And it's Oakley in a power forward. So that's who's on the floor for the Knicks. Here's Jordan. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play. But Clark, in a competitive game, Jordan might just have to tough it out on the floor.
You know, some guys think the only way to get in real basketball shape is to play the games. And I'm
in that camp. And certainly if that's true, then Jordan probably wants to get as much action as he can since he's looking to get playoff ready.
And I know he cannot wait.
Michael
this
Jordan.
Has been a stellar offensive game, Mike, for Michael Jordan.
Especially when you consider the setting. He's sticking it to the Knicks here at home. That's a great way to let the whole world know I'm really back.
I love the way you said he's sticking it to the Knicks. Every Bulls fan right now smiling at them. Second shot opportunity. Wennington with the bucket. Wennington's got his first points of the night.
This is what Coach loves to see from Wennington. Getting the board and then quickly sending it back.
Shot to stop the run. And it's Williams laying it in. Well, if you look back at the course of this game, Starks has not been able to impact Michael Jordan's game as much, I think, as he would have liked.
Hey, it's pretty elementary. We're trying to defend and stop Jordan and keep him from being effective is a hard thing to do, even if Jordan is a little off his game and maybe rusty. MJ's been able to tough it out no matter what kind of defense Starks has provided.
What a testament to Jordan's talent. Here's Davis, and it's blocked.
Blocked showing us some fight and grit on the defensive end. Really good timing on that rejection.
Here's Smith, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Williams.
Use the pick, get space. Easy, smart basketball.
And Jordan gets it to go.
Jordan.
Jordan's got 9 points now in the quarter.
This New York crowd has been quieted down. Jordan single-handedly responsible for that.
Here's Anthony, and he uses the glass on the way.
Hey, he's not the quickest guy out there, but he can outsmart you and outwork you.
And here's Jordan outside. Nailed from three-point land.
Ever since halftime, they have been parked out at the arc, dropping bomb after bomb.
And who can blame them? Something.
And three from Jordan, and the Bulls another three.
Jordan really confident rising up from deep. When he's in rhythm, he sinks these outside jumpers.
Davis, the pass to Williams.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
Jordan with the ball. Picked up by Davis. Basket counts.
It's obvious he's looking to continue to attack on offense so this lead can expand.
And if you were hitting like he is in this one, you would be too.
Christie's checked in for the Knicks. Longley's checked in for Chicago.
Substitution.
Purdue comes in for Blum. 1:53 left here in the fourth quarter. Count that one. Christie's got his first points of the game.
Hey, he's a valuable utility guy. Whatever you need, Christie can provide it. He's willing to do so, even chipping in scoring-wise. He is anchored in and making a living down low tonight.
And there's 1:45 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Oscar Christie. Ball stolen. Here's Jordan. That's good. And so Jordan with the assist. Kerr's got 3 assists now in this one. Well, as you can see, when you're casual with the ball, it can come back to bite you.
For sure. I mean, playing loose can help you and hurt you. It can go both ways. I think they've got to tighten it up a little bit here.
Tremendous strength there from Jordan. Knows he's going to get hacked inside. Finishes through.
Michael
he's
Jordan.
Got that ball on a string. Jordan using his smooth handles to get that bucket.
And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Anthony, the pass to Smith. Can't connect from short range. Here's Jordan. Good. Nice job down low.
Michael Jordan.
He's having a nice night tonight. The option for this team so far.
Hook loose and stolen by Jordan. And a dunk by Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
This run, it's a haymaker, a knockout punch.
I think this run has sealed the game. Guys, where are we going to dinner?
And And so here is New York. Anthony, the pass to Smith.
And Smith with the stop. Saw that play developing and putting in stride towards the puck.
Here's Chicago. Here's Jordan into the lane.
Michael Jordan.
Dunk by Jordan.
Slashing all the way inside.
He was the defense. Clark looking helpless, trying to contain him, and they could not.
There was no stopping him there. Love how confident
Michael Jordan.
From him, fans love seeing this kind of dunk.
How about that? Just giving the people, Clark, what they want to see.
Gotta give them what they want.
Yep.
You heard their reaction. They were all about that finish.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
Impressive. I just don't think it will be enough.
The clock is not on their side here, that's for sure. But at least they'll finish things on their terms.
Back to Kerr from deep. And again, it's the Bulls from deep.
Kerr. How about the distance on that one? Kerr's range knows no bounds.
Here's Anthony. He drives in. And contact got the shot, so he'll be shown for the goal.
Second personal foul.
First one.
Second team foul. For New York. Greg
and Anthony drops them both.
And, you know, Greg is a guy who doesn't play outside of himself. He's a hard-nosed defender and good, impressive quickness, too.
Jordan tries to put it down!
Are you kidding me? You see why they lean on him night in and night out.
And so, Mike, the Bulls come out a winner here tonight. A big victory for them against the Knicks.
And a triumphant return to New York City.
We'd like to thank you for coming out.
Just a regular season contest.
Please,
but having MJ back in the building certainly
to see you
this
again
one feels better.
Well, do you think this registers as an especially tough loss for the Knicks?
No question about it, Kevin. Always hard to lose a game at home. But you got to put it behind you. I know they're thinking ahead, and they'll look to handle business next time out.
Yeah, they think they're going to rebound, I'm sure. For our terrific reporter, David Aldridge, along with Clark Kellogg and Mike Fratello, I'm Kevin Harlan, saying thank you for...